My lord, please. This is no time
What's
for
the
rash
meaning
action.
Of this interruption? I just think we need Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving that. Visitors.
Who's this, then?
Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on, then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? Really? You're certainly forthright about your criminal past. But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute, especially now. What I want to know is, what exactly happened at Helgen? By Ysmir, Ireleth was right! What do you say now prevents us? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
That is a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not... Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps? Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons. Be careful! Faringar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself. An old tomb, built by the ancient Nords, perhaps dating back to the Dragon War itself. Ah, maybe you just want to know how to get there. It's near Riverwood, a miserable little village a few miles south of here. I'm sure some of the locals can point you in the right direction once you get there.
Well,
must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't we? I have my sources. Reliable sources.
This
Off
is
to
a priority
Falls
now.
With you.
Anything
Jarl
we can use to fight
man.
This dragon,
Neither
or dragons,
come to think of it.
We need it quickly, before it's too late.
Of course, Jarl Balgruuf.
Riggins, I can handle it. But this talk of dragons, you're a good man, I'd say.
damn those Grey Manes to oblivion. They want to back the storm close.
Yes, House Khan. We'll leave immediately.
You look tired, friend. The Bannered Mare has beds for rest.
Soon it will be time to replenish our supply of water.
The road takes us past many cold rivers.
An astute question. The wise trader finds the best opportunities, even if he must travel far to find them. Skyrim is a ripe opportunity indeed. Do you seek to make a purchase? Take a look. Take a look. May your road lead you to warm sands.
Are you see? What do you need?
Someone will wander in here. The entrance isn't exactly hidden, you know.
This again? I told you, we have someone standing guard out there. Don't forget the rock trap.
It's a surprise.
Time to get lost, friend. Time to get lost, friend. Thank you.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drug fraud.
Whatever. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Take this and hold on to it. I'll be back for it later. I'll pay you good. Don't lose it.
No time to talk. Snitch or double-cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
I've been hunting and fishing in these. It's not like my po.
Take a look.
All right, then.
Did you see someone run past just now? Well, if you do, grab him and yell. Bastard stole from me.
Mm-hmm.
Yes?
bad time to get lost, friend.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them. Next Imperial I see is dead. We'll show those faithless dogs who this land belongs to.
I get so lonely out here.
Need something? I'm collecting ingredients to bring to the gourmet. He'll think my taste's so refined when I offer them to him. You have heard of the gourmet. You've not heard of the gourmet? Author of Uncommon Taste? He is a wizard with a spatula. Well, not an actual wizard, but his recipes are legendary. Yes? I'm collecting ingredients to... You have heard... You know... I've heard the gourmet is in Skyrim right now.
Now, ain't this a surprise?
Ben, remember the time... No, I was talking about the car. You had, like, you were doing the car mission. I had to mug it and end up driving the car all the way to the actual place you need to turn it in. It was driving around for hours. Like, for the entire time Ben was gone, it was like 10 minutes just driving around the city in the hijacked car that he needed for a mission. Probably. Yeah. I thought you were making all this mugging you.
Hey!
out of here! You! Over here!
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down. It's coming loose. I can feel it. You fools. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Yeah, it was like 37 or something yesterday, so there was no rain.
Trouble.
You're new around here, so I'll go easy on you. But don't get on my bad side.